his weapon next.
What's up, everyone? We're Mac Kitty here now. So that when our continue to the other side, they can watch Call of Duty.
Keep an eye on our enemy.
Brujos.
Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Roke was still here.
There you
this
go.
War wasn't over. Not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place. But I'll die trying to fill it.
Oh, man. I love Brendan Ruth's voice. Sounds all Superman and shit.
Copy, Fab 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Bear, we gotta go after it. I want Roke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We
okay.
Hit him on the ground, we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Daggy.
Hang
on.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Ash.
We're not coming.
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources.
Okay.
Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
Hey, Daggy.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your station.
Here we go.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept.
Now I'm a ghost.
Find transportation to the ground.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat,
excuse me.
All hands to station. We are being boarded.
Make it their satellites operational. They can hit us anywhere, anytime. The wipe is out. Gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force.
Tango's on deck. Here we go, guys.
Hostage in the rear elevator!
Multiple runners port side, sending assistance. Anyone within alert 5 distance, prep and deliver topside.
So how's it going? Good, bad, we're able to discuss and hang in there. Right, Papa?
Gee.
Oh dear. Okay, maybe. People at home.
Hopefully they're coming.
Oh guys, I heard some news that NASCAR's gonna do it like WWE without the fans and just racing like crazy. I'm like, dude, really? It's gonna be super boom. Ah. Even though it's already boring enough because racers don't want to drive super fast. But hey.
Regroup on me!
Just pushing
around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets. We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array. Yes, sir. Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 blocks
just
before
give me
we
transport.
Can I kill him?
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Look, get to the side of the ship. Let's go. They're trying to board the ship.
All right, no way. Kind of like Lord of the Rings, guys, but with guns. But still, I prefer Lord of the Rings in this fight. I am taking out the Zodiacs.
Go on deck!
to go. I love violent girls. To all you soldiers who are watching my video, guys, if I have any soldiers, they said that, I know it's not the same thing as virtual, but is it really that is it easy to control weapons, machines, but that, like how I'm shooting these bad guys? If not, let me know. Excuse me, sir. I need to borrow this.
There it is! Federation gunship! Target the gunship! Pretty good stones! We can't take another head like that! Hold free!
Gunship is circling around! Concentrate on those choppers!
Find incoming right! We need air support! Take out those choppers!
Your location, Carolina.
Oh, dear.
Oh,
Oh, crap, that was close. Oh, crud, that was close.
They have to beat the Federation satellite to get the damn thing operational. We've only got one shot at this. We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over.
It's a familiar story. Swear.
We strike two targets at the same time. Assault teams launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Vesh, you need a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Roke could be in the area, but this takes priority. Our armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Here we go, guys.
Parachutes ready! Take breath! In the area for overdrop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Have it quick from the drop zone.
Russell Wilson and Chester Taylor, Viking in Seattle. Hey, no Facebook for me? Oh.
Roger, batch 2 ready.
Here we go, guys.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped to
ready. Loading.
I got this side. Ready?
Incoming, multiple bogeys inbound.
Loading. Guys, I never finished talking about if you guys lose sleep, just, hey, reading games, watch anime, watch whatever shows you watch, whichever, no one judge you, as long as you're not promoting violence or stupidity, like, oh, no, he doesn't have the right to protest, or whichever the case may be. Que se anima. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's good. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Now we're Megatron, the tank version of the movie. Ah, damn it, I missed. Oh, never mind. Huh. I don't know how I order. We'll just go with it. Rega?
Chick.
Haha. Ooh, I just killed you, bitch. I always wanted to be in a tank, guys, but not in a war. Just like in a, like a tour. Oh, okay, in other words, bullshit wars. Hello. What's that? Oh dear. Oh guys, and don't worry about the protesters, the stupid idiots. Let me another way, hold on. Fucking idiots. Let them be stupid and get the COVID-19 in there. If they want to fucking die, let them be. It's already, I mean, they're already having the COVID-19, so don't worry, guys. Let them die. Let stupidity die. Ooh, I just ran over you, bitch. Is that all?
Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost
just
interact.
Let it be, guys.
Ghosts are en route.
Okay. What's up, bro? You jumped, but you couldn't stop me. I'm killing you. Alright. Bye, gun. You heard of Batman. Okay. Alrighty. But I'm glad that Brandon Routh, he got to play as Kingdom Come Superman in the CW TV series. Pretty cool. Nostalgia. I hope Henry Cavill and Ben Affleck replace the role as Superman and Batman. You know, the whole universe, multi-universe thingy. Have it. Pesh. I'm done. Oh, I was so close. Oh, damn it. Oh, slice your face. But at least I got the chip. Right, Baba?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I could have gone over here. Oh, damn. Oh, dear. Nancy Grace, stupid bitch. She was a white collar stupid bitch just because she said that marijuana is bad. I'm like, nah, que ver, pendeja, cálmate. They were saying that marijuana is, she's, that it's bad, it's this or that. I'm like, dude, cigarettes were bad until the CDC later confirmed that it is bad, but that was back in the 1960s. I'm not quite sure. And then I'm like, whatever. But then got a rapper, I forgot his name, I wish I started. He gave her facts and she didn't like it, and of course she got offended. You know how it is. Así como la pendeja de Rebecca. Hey, papa. But anyway, guys, what do I do here? Oh yeah, this should be good. Okay. What else? Yeah. And there's this guy. He said to me, "Oh no, but weed does. It is bad for your lungs." He told me, "Okay." If weed is really bad for your lungs, then how come I'm still alive? And cancer free? I mean cancer free. I mean have cancer. Oh dear. Oh, you stupid idiot. Oh dear. Oh yeah. All right. Move your ass, soldier. I'm going. Oh, poor guy. Here we go. Thank you. Still enough time. Now we're going to space, guys. Now it's time to beat the Power Rangers. You see any miles?
Super wrong.
Sasha Banks.
Reinforcements are in pursuit of ground forces.
Sit rep. Here we go, guys. Loki.
Bear, be advised. The demon god.
Thor's bad brother.
Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance
down here. Control the station.
Dude, I shot you like 3 times and you're still alive. Oh yeah, check him out. I'm ready to like freaking dead. Hey, Bubba. But yeah, guys. I'll show you one of those videos about the whole Nancy Grace pendeja. Right, about the weed y todo eso. I know I'm talking like in English and Spanish at the same time. What the fuck? Fucking bitch. But anyways, guys, whatever. I'll just go follow these guys. This level kind of reminds me of Dr. Stone, the episode with his father and... well, not father. Like, step-father. And that American singer, and so on and so forth. If you ever seen that anime, you know what I'm talking about. You guys should, if you haven't, give that anime a chance. It's pretty cool.
We got more tangos coming from the central hatch.
Hold on. Well, this should be fun. Ooh. Martinez.
Collins. We can't stop now! Let's move!
Oh, dude, I don't want to shoot you.
Icarus, be advised. We've lost the carrier fleet. Give me a sit rep.
You're in the control room. We're taking the direct approach now. We're about to breach the exterior wall.
Oh, here they come. Oh, dear. I'm in the open. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Contact
is all clear. Suppressing fire. Oh, yesterday, guys, I was watching Transformers. Well, hold on. I'll live to that. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. See you guys next time. Take care. Say cheerio. Goodbye.